Hi, this is Julia May Wong with Pasadena Media, and here's your news update. Now more than ever, we are all reminded to wash our hands consistently, frequently, and thoroughly. But what exactly does all this mean? According to the Centers for Disease Control, following are 5 steps to proper hand washing. Number 1, wet your hands with clean, warm water. Turn off the faucet, then apply a foaming soap. Number 2, lather your hands, your palms, the backs of your hands, your fingers, the crevices between your fingers, and very importantly, underneath your fingernails. Many of us neglect the underside of our fingernails. Number 3, scrub for at least 20 seconds. If you're not sure how long 20 seconds is, sing happy birthday all the way through 2 times. Sing to yourself, sing to those around you who are 6 feet away, or sing to someone who's actually celebrating a birthday. Number 4, rinse your hands with clean running water. Number 5, dry your hands with an air dryer or a clean towel. Try to avoid reusing towels if possible. You'll know that you're washing your hands often enough when you develop some very dry hands. So for your last step, I'm personally adding, apply moisturizer. Take care and stay safe, everyone. Thanks for clicking into Pasadena Media News.